in a curve of your thigh, and the way your hair falls down, each step you take knocks me to the ground. Round and never was a strong suit of mine, but you stripped me bare and you took your time. Now the only option that you left me with is to read your eyes like a hieroglyph. A half a year gone in the blink of an eye, trying to match a prom dress with a tie, or crouching in a whisper and perusing the sky. In the corner of a smile lies the reason why. Well, first impression, mountain picnic kiss, and a bathrobe embarrassment goes like this. Church service, perfect pitch, a backless dress, alpine hair, and with it all the rest. Number two pencil put me to the test. I may be a juggler, but I make no jest. There's a first time for everything, as they say, like an omelette or a soda or a creme brulee. 6 months have never seemed to slip like that. Sipping on laughs in coffee shops where we sat, or shopping for a floppy straw summer hat, or staying up late to have a voiceless chat.